Home tutor language course. Number 14, Heath. This record is to help you speak fluent Heath. For business purposes, for social reasons, or simply for pleasure. The exercises have been devised by Earl Thompson, and students are referred to our special booklet entitled
In Other Words,
available from most stockists. Part 1, Beginner's Heath. Lesson 1, Heath as it is spoken.
We stand now on the threshold of a period of growth and prosperity unparalleled since the war.
Well, that was pretty simple, wasn't it? Let's listen to it again, only this time let's listen closely to that vowel sound, al, in the word now.
We stand now on the threshold of a period of growth and prosperity unparalleled since the war.
Now.
Now.
The most common use of this air sound in Heath is in the word air. Let's see how it's used. And this time, will you all join in with the speaker?
Our revolution, ourselves. Our party, our offer, our plans. Our society, our determination, our clear mandate have always been ours.
Notice how that S is sounded when it comes at the end of a phrase.
Have always been ours.
Let's try that now in an exercise specially designed for the our sounds.
Our special strength is our stamina. Our special strength lies in our sense of history.
Notice how in Heath the word history becomes history.
History.
Try it.
History.
This our sound that we are learning crops up in many very similar words. For example, down.
Tear down.
Housing.
Housing.
Profoundly.
Profoundly.
And background.
Background.
Let's hear this in a phrase.
To stamp out lawless picketing.
Try it.
To stamp out lawless picketing.
Good. Before we move on, let's listen to a phrase involving, or in Heath, involving, all three of our our sounds. Our, now, about.
For our future is now about to...
Once more, and don't forget to join in with the speaker.
For our future is now about to...
Good. Well now, for the next part of our course, we're going to look at conversational Heath. Remember, in Heath, there are no quick and easy answers.
There are no quick and easy answers.
Once again...
There are no quick and easy answers.
There are no people knocking at the front door. There are no cakes in my cupboard. Let's try this in conversation. There are no grapefruit at this time of year in our house.
Those who claim that there are show that they do not understand the real nature of the problem.
Remember that key sound, R.
Not just another argy-bargy.
Try it.
Not just another argy-bargy.
Again.
Not just another argy-bargy.
Good. Of course, not all Heath is as fluent as this.
We hear a good day, a good deal these days.
And sometimes the sentence construction is deliberately muddling.
Our revolution has been paralleled by a global evolution. Much of it predictable, and all of it, many would say, in time inevitable.
Don't worry if you don't understand everything at first. This is only normal. Let's just hear that rather complicated little bit again.
Our revolution has been paralleled by a global evolution. Much of it predictable, and all of it, many would say, in time inevitable.
Fine. To close this first lesson in Heath, we're going to try some simple exercises. Are you ready to try?
No, it can't be done.
Well, that's what we're going to reply to each of the following questions. Can it be done?
No, it can't be done.
Can it be done, Nigel?
No, it can't be done.
Can Sally buy fish from the sweet shop?
No, it can't be done.
Got the idea? Good. Let's try some more, only this time we're going to try the Heath positives as well as the Heath negatives. All right?
Yes, we're going to have a try.
Shall we all speak like this?
Yes, this is how it should be.
Shall we do it this way now, Jane?
No, we never did it this way before.
Shall I go and see the doctor?
No, leave it alone, it might just go away.
Good. Well, that's the end of this first lesson in contemporary Heath. Before the next lesson, we want you to make up a sentence in Heath using the following words and phrases.
Our imperial heritage, a strong Britain, fed to the teeth with this humbug, argy-bargy.
Do you think you can do that?
Yes, we're going to have a try.